So when you look at the threat landscape today, we do an annual survey of the threats each year. We just released that a quarter ago. We also just this week announced our first quarter threat analysis. And what you see is for the year last year, malware went up 18%. But in Q1, globally, it went up 151% in Q1. Last year, as we reported, malware went down from 635 million down to 184 million. For ransomware. In Q1, that went up globally 226%. So you see in Q1 a dramatic increase in malware and ransomware. We're also seeing a dramatic increase in SSL encryption, and encryption being used to carry malware. Last year, 4.2% of malware, so about 900 incidents for a customer in a year. That's up 400% in Q1. And that's because the ease of ability of finding the bad guys, getting SSL certificates in the rogue, and sticking malware in, because only 5% of customers are turning on DPI, deep packet inspection, for SSL. So time to arm up. Everyone's seeing what's happening with Russia and the trade wars, and cyber's a disproportionate response. You know, North Korea's an asymmetric response to us. Russia clearly can turn those numbers even more. So for every bad thing in the world, there's more than an ample supply of really good things. And this past couple of weeks, we've announced a whole series of kind of technological breakthroughs that we've made over the last 6 months. So one is our whole Capture Cloud platform. What that gives us the ability to do is take things like 0 days that aren't being found on the perimeter or by commercial AV facilities that any of the security guys have, and use next generation technology to do that. What do I mean by that? Capture Event Threat Protection from us is in the cloud. It has a 3 technical engine, hypervisor, emulation, virtualization, and now a net new one called real-time deep memory inspection. What those do is any unknown out of our firewalls, we send, or email or anywhere else, we send it to that cloud. And we will block it until verdict, which is usually less than 2 seconds. Last year we found on an average business day 480 unknowns. Now we're finding 554. And with this new technology like real-time deep memory inspection, we can now stop meltdown. We can also stop things that are getting through in 0 days around PDFs or Office as well in Exchange. So really breakthrough capabilities that commercial AV, even with different technical pieces, aren't seeing today. So that's the good news, is we're going to continue to do that and allow customers and partners to see what malware is coming in. And once we detect it, we put it back out to the perimeter so it's preventive for anyone else in the ecosystem getting it.